next one. Later, beauties.
My puff progress is basically me putting my hair up in a puff, and I'm going to compare it to my last puff progress.
And as much as I wish I could say that I love all the products that I've ever spent my hard-earned money on, that is a lie. It's simple as it. I've tried it.